everybody, it's Amy with Heart and Home Orlando, and today we are out in Serenoa. Now, I can't wait to give you a lot more information about Serenoa and all of the great opportunities that you have here in this new community out in Clermont, Florida. But this particular home that we're getting ready to view now is a model home, and it is adorable. This is the Seamiest floor plan by Centex Homes. This particular floor plan is a little over 2,100 square feet, like 2,172, I think, and it's three bedrooms, has the option to have four bedrooms, but let's take a look at this amazing floor plan. This is a really great opportunity, both price point wise, community wise, location wise. This is a fantastic find. So let's take a look at this home. Again, this is the Seamiest floor plan. So here we are in, you came in through the front door, you have this nice entryway, and then you come over here into your family room. Now here's something that I want to point out, and this is something that I have quite a few of my clients say, you know, we don't like to just open the door and there's your family room right there. This kind of gives you the best of both worlds, because if someone is at the door, you can greet them, but you can still have family fun over here without really kind of having that interfered with. Just a point of interest. Okay, so a lot of space right here. If you look at the square footage, you have a lot of room right here. So over here is your informal or your breakfast area. This is your dining area. I like that it's over here, and it's completely adjacent over here to your kitchen. Your kitchen is a nice elongated L-shaped kind of a kitchen over here. You've got more cabinet and counters on this side, and then if you look back behind me, you'll see that you've got a covered lanai space. By the way, nice covered lanai space, and you have these sliders that go out from it. You can really imagine yourself having some a barbecue out there, and you've got the kitchen right here beside that makes it nice and convenient. Now over here to my left, to your right, is one of the areas that I want to point out to you. So you have a bathroom right here, powder bath down here on the first floor, and then over here you have your flex space or an office space. You could also make this another bedroom if you wanted to, and then that half bath could become a full bath. So this floor plan gives you a little bit of variety and some versatility with how you can make the square footage and the number of bedrooms really work kind of most ideally for you and your family. Now this is a two-story home, so upstairs you're gonna have your master, two bedrooms, and a really nice loft. So going up the stairs, you'll see that they are right to the left as soon as you enter in from your front door. And as soon as you come up, you have a great loft space. So if you've got, you know, kids, family, friends, you want to entertain, you need to kind of have a separate zone for them, this is something that's really nice. And so many of the homes here now are offering you this type of flexible space. And it really is flexible. You can see the way they have this one staged. I think this is really smart. They just kind of over here in this nook, they put a little bit of a desk. Kind of gives you a little bit of a workstation if that's what you, your family, friends, kids need, a little homework area, but you've got a lot of fun space right here too. So let's go back behind me and check out one of the first bedrooms. So over here you have, we'll just call this bedroom one. This bedroom is located at the front of the home. So you have that big, beautiful sunshine coming in those big, beautiful windows. Really nice. As far as the closet space, take a look, because you have a lot of nice closet space over here as well. Not a tiny, you know, little closet. You've got plenty of space to hang all the clothes, stuff some of the toys. And the actual square footage of the room is actually really nice as well. Again, you've got your big loft space. Over here, you've got your bedroom number two. Now this one is adorable. They have this one staged as a nursery. So if you are thinking about that, maybe that's where you are in your life, this is a really great opportunity for you too. Really cute. Take away some of those design tips in here. Also have a very comfortable walk-in closet there as well. Back over here, you're gonna have your laundry room, because you know, that's important too. Got it. And by the way, it's a nice big laundry room. So take a look at the amount of space that you actually have in here. This is nice. They have the utility sink as well. It's kind of a great space to also store stuff. Closet right there. Back over here, you have your bathroom. Now this bathroom is gonna service both of those bedrooms. So you have your space in here. You have single sink, cabinet counter, you know, like that you have the tub shower. And then back over here is the master. But before we go there, I wanna point out this, because I think this is so cool. You know, a lot of times we struggle, you know, we look in the model homes and they've got these really enormous, really massive, really expensive built-ins for a lot of the like loft areas and game rooms for their homes. And you know, sometimes that's not really doable on the average person's budget. So I just wanted to point this out, because this is completely doable. Really gives great function and versatility to the room. And you know, it's a great kind of a visual eyepiece. If you've got, you know, books, toys, coloring books, crayons, all sorts of things. And again, you can make it kind of a piece of art as well. Anyway, I just wanted to point that out, because thank you, by the way, home designers, for showing that, because that's something that everybody could do. All right, here we are in the master bedroom, and it is so beautiful. First of all, if you're looking for design ideas, remember these big fixtures are so lovely. It's so nice. They make a statement and they draw your focus as soon as you come into the room. So perhaps if your eyes are drawn up, maybe they're not going to look down at the dirty clothes that are on the floor. Just saying. All right, so over here, you've got nice space here because you have a lot of wall space. This is a king size bed, so plenty of room here between these two windows. You see that you have two nice size nightstands. I can still get back between them, so you're not really pushed up against the wall. You got your dresser there, and then you've got your nice big master bathroom. Really nice. Again, two sinks here, cabinet counter, drawer space, big mirror, huge shower. Hello. Big shower space over here. And then if you take a look here, you have a nice big walk-in closet. This is a lot of closet space too. Remember, this home is 2,172 square feet, I believe, so just under 2,200 square feet. This is called the Seamiest, and this is by Centex Homes here in Serenoa. Serenoa is a really incredible new community, new area really, because it's so big out here in Clermont. Price point is fantastic. You can get a lot of square footage for your money. Really beautiful, great location, roads that are opening up that are making things super easy to get from one point to the other. Really great opportunity for you. So if you are interested in this home or any of the other homes that I'm going to be showing you on all of these YouTube videos, make sure you give me a call first and foremost at 407-848-8042. Don't forget, please subscribe to the YouTube channel so that you can be updated with whatever videos might be coming out. Also, make sure you go to my website, heartandhomeorlando.com. And make sure you fill out a wish list. If you are seriously actively interested in trying to find a new home here in Florida, fill out that wish list, and that will give me a better idea of what it is that you're looking for and how I can best help you, direct you, and we can kind of find some areas, some communities, some builders, some homes, whether it's new construction like this gorgeous home or if it's a resale home. Just give me a call again, 407-848-8042. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and happy house hunting.